Sorry guys, right after I was going to Fortnite, that game, it lagged me out, so we have to restart. And no, I did not cheat.
Let's do this.
All the time, and really they invented it, and plenty of countries have adopted it.
Really
good goal, and the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team. Well, they call it his weaker side. Not too weak, that
not that way, did it, Marshall? He's took a little chance there, and he's really been rewarded for it.
So the first goal,
saying this is
not
Fortnite Pro. Because I'm no pro.
Quick resume for you. First World Cup 1930. 13 teams. Here we are in 2018, the 21st staging. 32 teams. It has grown and grown.
Well, it has, Martin, and FIFA very keen to reach all parts of the world. Be as inclusive as they possibly can be, and that's what we've ended off with here in Russia with this 32-team tournament.
I don't think the coach would be too happy with this, trying to play in the defensive third quite as much as he's doing. Milik. And here they are on the attack. Shots on here.
He got the ball. Broken
up by the defender before the cross could come in. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Incisive pass.
Oh, that was close.
Well, what a chance for an equaliser that was. And I think the tension got to him, tightened up.
Okay, I do.
He actually went for goal there, but in the end, got the keeper a bit worried.
And that's across the field to try and switch the play. Pass threaded through. Lewandowski with a great chance now. And shoots! On the move and able to cut out the pass. No reason to stop the game. Lewandowski! That is one of the great saves.
Had no right to stop that.
Zielinski! It's a goal!
Well, he's not far out, but you've got to be on your toes in these circumstances, and he was.
Well, this is the team in form, isn't it? They are excellent, these players, today, and they've got their reward here.
Hey, look at all of them. They all fancy getting on the score sheet. They're all drifting forward.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. I love to see that. The referee playing the advantage. Lewandowski.
The shot's on!
Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. I like the look of this attack. Goal kick. Interesting to see what footwear the teams are going to actually use today, now that this rain is coming down. Might have to change what they originally started with.
The
lads wearing blades these days, you do see them slipping a bit more. And it might mean they have to change halfway through this match.
Tried to tackle here, and he's done that.
Milik. Lewandowski! Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
Lewandowski. Looking good, this move. Milik. Lewandowski.
Robert Lewandowski, always looking to score, and invariably he gets what he wants.
So much really easy. Since last year.
I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Diao, supporting player alongside.
Riyadza.
Return to Keita. Yusuf Sabali. Comes in with a tackle.
Oh, wait, what? Why did
he intercept it? Milik. Vladikovsky.
It's Blachikovsky, not Blachikovsky.
Some danger.
Milik.
The ball about there, Martin, before creating the chance was really good. They picked the right pass every time there.
I reckon this team's goal.
Well, they've increased their lead here, and that just, could just
was
wrap
he up
the
to,
match.
Was he up
yeah,
to it there?
A much better team out here today, and that scoreline reflects that. I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team for racking up the goal.
Come on, Nicola.
Robert Lewandowski. Milik. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Gay. Zielinski. Brzezinski. Lewandowski. And here's the shot. Wonderful finish. Three of the best. He's made them play. And that completes a wonderful hat trick.
Why, Dan? Dan, what?
Well, no wonder he's wheeling away in a super celebration. To get a hat-trick is a fantastic experience, and he's just done that.
Well, having scored two, he was just so full of confidence, and he never looked like missing that chance.
One team really on their game today, the other very off-colour.
Oh, I didn't see
well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. Strong, powerful clearance.
What time to kick Daniel?
His body. Cut out the pass.
Oh, damn.
Good forward play from them. Made the challenge well. Gay.
Frickin' loner.
So we'll restart.
Frickin' no play. Friends loner.
Ah, you're right, you don't have any friends.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
I sat here waited until Daniel said something that could make me sick. No, actually, I just got here and like instantly.
Good defensive play, no cross, and no danger now.
Yeah, did you comment on my thing? I stopped playing it because the sound wasn't working. Sound's not working for all VR games because of what's going on with the PlayStation right now. And I can't even install Hitman, which is what I really wanted to do.
What do you mean my sound?
It's only installing the update file. It won't download the game.
trying to keep the ball.
And whenever I click on it, it just puts me. It like goes blue and then back to my regular
screen.
It's like no.
Oh,
no.
That hit
no.
the crossbar.
No.
Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Well, that can be a throw.
I think I'm gonna go on Xbox.
Really? Lionetti. He's got support here.
I'll see you guys later. The combat phone didn't start, it fixes itself.
They've got to try and regain possession.
Sure.
Oh, nowhere near.
No, no, sure.
What? It was a long way out. Yeah, I think that's a waste.
I'm gonna play FIFA for an hour. No, that's 34.
The added time will amount to 3 minutes at least. Yeah.
Well, I'm already in a game, so.
Inkasana anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
How long we go? Oh.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
You know what? It's YOLO.
Wonderful save. Still on the attack, and they've got a corner. In goes the corner. Well, the play is broken down now.
Awesome trip.
Corner played into the middle. It's not really a way for clearance. He blocked that well.
Okay, yes, I do. I did the.
Down as a 4-3-3.
Yeah, I didn't want to watch it, please.
Well, we've had 45 minutes of the first football for these two nations in this group. And we'll see what the second half brings. It's underway.
Okay, injured already. Let's go learn those games. Let's just pass it.
Jurinski. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch with good vision. Just to keep it to be. Lewandowski. It's in off the defender.
That goalkeeper.
Looking at that deflection. Of course, defenders do get attracted to the ball. He might have been better just letting it go. Yeah, there's an argument to say that. I think the goalkeeper behind him is actually getting that point across now. I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Seku Kuyate. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. They could pose some danger now.
Oh, I'll show.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. Jurinski. Lionetti.
Hello.
It goes out wide again.
Tough crowd.
Crisp defending there.
No!
Valder.
Excuse me.
Damien. Are they gonna make Xbox and PlayStation like together? Like Are they gonna cross them both in Fortnite?
Maybe.
Jack Fulton. That is stunning.
Well, he defied the odds by taking the shot on, let alone scoring the goal.
They have diamonds on the field.
We expected this. Such a one-sided affair. But look at the score.
Let's bet.
Turned away by the goalkeeper spectacularly. Straightforward save for Gummies.
The earth sees the sky as a dream.
Let's make a foul issue from distance now.
I like the look of this attack. Keeper pushes it away from the goal. Corner coming up.
Did you guys know that in Fortnite you could go underneath the ground?
Shots on here.
Yes, somehow.
Blocked the shot well.
Yeah, I like to call it, these two duos killed me and Elvis. Because they were underground.
I know.
Okay. That was crap.
I don't care.
I was just telling you something interesting, Dean.
It's not interesting.
Probing the pass.
It is very interesting. Lap it to Daniel, how come he's not talking?
He went to go eat.
Oh.
Disappointing day for the midfield player who's been taken off now. And the crowd also venting their spleen at him. He's better than we've seen today. It's a very much a lacklustre performance by his standards.
Yeah, it has been. He looks to get a fourth in the morning newspapers because far below the standards we expect of him.
Do you call that crowd the keeper? What the hell, man?
Oh, I'm feeling sad because it didn't go their way.
Keeper got a touch to that. Fine save. Lazitowski. Break quickly when they get possession. Jako Kuyate. Dangerous pass, I think, with the keeper pushing it away. They're going to have to restart with a throw.
Oh.
Promising build up until that challenge.
Koopa Koopa Doo.
Zielinski. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really.
Shut up.
Oh, Elvis also said that Carbide is going to be coming out today. I mean, not Carbide, Venturion.
Could be dangerous.
Okay.
Wow, Damien, you are so boring. That's all you
say. Oh, my shit, this is
into the corner by the post.
Telling you cool things, and then here you are. Okay.
You think that's cool?
Yeah. Venturion, this team I really want. Oh, crap, what the hell?
Boom!
Fuck! How much health did they have? 83.
One team really on their game today.
I just thought you were good.
The other very off colour. Now this looks promising. It's good play.
Could have won that.
They got that challenge here.
Shut up, Dan. You weren't there. I didn't see the trap.
Sorry for the
curious. Lewandowski. Well, that was so close to going inside the post, but it's
let's
straight
see.
Past the outside. Yeah, I think he's beating the keeper, you know, but just not.
Jack,
just
you anorexic bitch.
He's a bit unlucky. There's been plenty of
shut
up,
you purse.
I'm so up with the deadlock.
He went on Xbox.
Able to cut that out.
360?
Uh-huh.
Now they've got a chance in this
game. Xbox 360.
Huh?
There is some backup for him in this
position. That's such an old console.
Which you like still have.
Hey, I have it, but I don't go on it anymore.
You sure?
I'm positive it, but I don't go on it anymore.
How do you not know? Every time when you're not on, you're probably on Xbox.
And
You see, you went to my house. The Xbox wasn't, is not down here.
Where is it then?
It's in my room. I don't have a TV in my room.
I don't believe that.
I don't. You could even ask Christian and Oscar, they went into my room.
No, I don't wanna die today.
A lovely ball for Lewandowski.
Oh, why did I shoot?
Because you suck.
Shut up, head ass.
Well, it's a difficult skill. You're the head ass. Dude. That can happen. It goes wide. Looking asshole. Bitch, looking asshole.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Another throw in given. Maczynski.
Oh, hell yeah.
Robert Lewandowski.
Oh, I hit the ball. Oh, damn.
Not falling for this again.
Lewandowski, you're gonna be the best player in my.
This little child of mine. I'm gonna let it. Oh crap! Yes! What?
Oh, chill.
No, I call bull crap on that.
Now Sabali intercepted well.
Let's make it 10-0. Let's do it.
Hit 10-0 on the new fake shoot combo. I'll be smoking that weed though. I'll be smoking with the pito. You can't be me, ho. You can't be me, yo. You can't be me, mofo. You are a mofo.
No!
I'll be eating cocoa. I'll be getting cocoa. I'll be getting that cocoa. Don't won't fall.
Coming on strong, looking to play their way through
now. No! I want 10-0.
Hit 10-0 on the new pick. You should get shot. My name up.
No. What are you doing?
I'm going to try it. I'm going to be famous if you're popping magic.
Lewandowski, 6 goals. Nice. Good job.
You should get shot. My name up. I don't want that.
Replay all.
Tragedy. I'm gonna be famous. That shit was easy. I'm gonna make him happy. You gotta be kidding me. I'm gonna raise him for that. And since I'm popping him, maybe a little bit. But since I'm on another man's beat, the grossest little pump I am. So it's the bang, the bang, the bang, the bang, the bang, the bang, the bang. Next thing, they're trying to get fat. Man, right as you were getting stoned.
The managers told them to do this, but they're just
defending. Take off the shot! Maxine! Ah, crap.
And he goes for the chip. The goal. Right.
Ah! Son of a bitch! He was far away from me! How did he get me? I'm gonna be famous as shit while you sit here and you're gonna be hating that bitch. You gotta be kidding me. No. I don't know, there's no Twitter. I'm gonna pop in and maybe a little bit. I'm kinda wrapping on the night and you're gonna be pump down the people.
All good. Between.
My bit will be cooking. I forgot her name. Maxine. Bum bum da da bum bum. You should get shot. The name up. I'm a real rapper. I don't. Tragedy. I'm gonna be famous if all you pop it. You gotta be kidding me. I'm gonna raise no quit. And since I'm popping it maybe a little bit. Since I'm rapping on another man's beat, little pump on it. Just a damn. Get the gang. All I do is say Gucci. That's all I do for pain. It's a Gucci game. Gucci game. Maxine, why are you sad? You think you should get shot. My name up.
Colombia.
You were gone this whole time?
No.
No. I was gonna say, I didn't know you were gone. I'll be smoking that.
Smoking the damn York. Yep, Poland versus Colombia. We got this.
There's something about the World Cup that does definitely bring the best out of Colombia. Maybe the rivalry with the more famous South American nation. When Colombia qualify, you always look out for what they can do in the tournament, and this is no exception.
No, they had a tough look.
Well, the referee has blown for the free kick. I don't think he's going to produce the yellow card.
Get your head ass out of here.
Jurinski.
Are you dying, Sean?
A definite foul. Very early.
No!
Well, the player's not happy about the yellow card. It's a burden for him, of course, for the rest of the game now.
I just suck at close combat. That's all.
But it's the first challenge, the first tackle, but the ref's not. He's come onto the ball, too.
Brilliant. Fudging one. That idiot's not going.
We've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Fudge, this game sucks.
Trying to steer it through. He's through here. Lewandowski. He might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball.
Try to chip him over. Should just shot right here.
That will be a throw.
Let's go, Lewandowski!
Really sharp right from the off, and they've taken the lead.
Sean sucks.
Well, that is a fantastic goal. Yeah, he's close in, but he kept his head down. So the first goal is 1-0.
Get there in here, you're kidding me.
Nice interplay between the two.
No, put it.
Lewandowski. A threat at the moment, but they have got the ball, and that, I suppose, is a threat. Attacking well here. Robert Lewandowski. Lewandowski!
All those passes!
Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment. Different angle on it here. Restarting at 2-0. Torres. Cuadrado.
That's
good
that.
Position here.
Fetch.
Needs to be very nippy. Kuzicki. Milik. Lewandowski. Here is Rodriguez.
Puerto Rico. Puerto Rico.
There's good progress with this attack. Trying to lift it over the nearest defender and he couldn't. Referee points for a corner.
Damn, I completely forgot about Pazza.
He knows the corner. Could have halved the deficit there. Oh, that's what you need your front man to be nice and composed. And
hey, where is James? Fuck. Sorry.
Millie.
Overshot.
It is James. Where is James?
Trying to get the ball in behind.
Damien, we don't know a James. I'm sorry.
Am I talking to you, Sean?
Oh crap!
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. And that's broken up by the defender before the pass could come in.
Oh my god. Oh, why is it all wet? Oh, come on! Skin's trash. Yes.
Run, go! Oh damn, no, don't get your ass, don't get your ass caught. I told you not to get your ass caught, and what did you just do? Get your ass caught.
Who's Damien talking to?
Your mom.
No, I know that, but like, how is... Is he just talking and like...
Shut up!
Damien's going crazy.
What
the fuck are you talking about? Shut the fuck up! Shut the fuck up, bitch! Get up! Shut the fuck up, bitch! Shut the fuck up, bitch!
Work really to read the intention of the pass.
Oh damn, that was...
He went in well.
But McDonald's.
Oh, McDonald's had a fun.
He's got support here. That's very good shielding of the ball.
What's wrong?
There he is. Knew he was here.
Hold off the opposition. He's checked. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
Yeah.
Milik, score.
Kill mine.
Good defensive clearance then.
What kind of shot was that?
Adios.
Let's go.
Oh.
And then the laser.
Going a little crazy.
That's a wasted throw. He's giving it straight to the opposition.
Sometimes I forget that I'm
streaming. The popularity of the World Cup and what it means to everybody around.
Oh, Elvis said that there was going to be like a new mode where you could 1v1 each other.
I think that's true. The armchair fan sat there for weeks on end.
Yeah, he said it's going to come out next week.
It's hit the post and in for a goal.
Yes.
Crap.
Well, you're too young to remember, Alan. They used to have square goalposts and a lot more came out than went in those days.
Wow.
So for the attackers, that's a bonus of the change in the technology. And in off the post.
Yeah, and I think he deserved that, though, because struck it well and right into the corner.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. And the goalkeeper.
Remember that private thing, Sean?
Oh yeah, I was telling you guys if that was it, and you guys were like, nah.
I thought it was it. Fuck you, shut up. No, you haven't.
Julinski. I know, I was...
Really get at the... Here's the shot.
I was telling you guys this whole time, let's try it out, and you guys were like, nah.
You don't even know how to operate it, shut up.
Yeah, but still, we could have figured something out.
And plus, I already knew that was it the freaking first time.
Then why didn't you say anything?
I did say anything, you guys just didn't respond.
No, I said something. I said, hey, maybe we could 1v1 each other in this. And you're like, nah.
Yeah, nah, until you figure it out.
We could have figured it out eventually.
And do you figure it out now? No, you haven't.
No, because I don't know where it is.
Oh my god.
Good screening.
Is it still there? No, it's gone, right?
Even more pointless.
What's this? Oh boy. Poor Carolina and Joel.
What?
It says Fortnite for Carolina and Joel. I don't know how to try it out.
He's doing that post credits.
Yeah, I'm doing the post credits. Oh, so that's what it is.
I scored? Oh, shit!
I cannot believe he took that on Martin. It stunned me, and it certainly stunned the keeper.
Well, they'll be showing that over
and over again. Man, I hate being inside out there.
Well, even in slow motion here, it's really travelling, isn't it?
Well, just to take it on from that distance.
You could get the...
Hey, I'm late here after this one game.
Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline.
Sean, I'm gonna play with you.
Okay.
I'm gonna play with Sean.
Well read. Came in with a challenge and the ball broke free.
This man is on the floor and you have not called out that ref, really? Run, go.
What
oh,
is up with Kolax and soccer? I can never understand.
No! Poland can't win the World Cup in for real life. I can win it right now.
Wow, there is a lot of people.
No!
Julinski, he's got some room out here in the wide position.
Oh, nope, he was offside.
He was certain the flag went up straight to him.
Wait, why is the defender up in front? What the hell? You gonna show a replay or are you gonna just look at this guy? No, you're not gonna show a replay, okay. Oh no, that it was just because he had a yellow card. Oh, next.
Well, a real sense of surprise here as the halftime whistle goes.
call forfeit match while I'm winning.
Ready to go for the second half of this second match for these two countries in this group. 11, Dobsky. That's a wonderful tackle.
Oh, I thought I had the ball. I thought I had nothing.
Oh, boy.
Good vision to be able to switch the play there. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going. Read it. There's good progress with this attack.
Cut off. What? Why?
Look, that does not happen. You do not look like that.
Important moment, maybe the most important moment in the match. They shouldn't be caught from here, should they, Alan?
I don't think so. There'll be questions asked if they are. And to be honest with you, Martin, the opposition looks down and out down there.
Packing now.
What? Oh, I'm sorry, Jax. I'm sorry, Jax. I flipped my dog over.
Oh, my God. Animal abuse. I not made the...
I got so pissed off that this guy killed me, and then I flipped over my dog.
Jax will probably play as much.
Jax will be like, bitch. I'm sorry, Jack.
Hey, Sean, can I trust you with my dog?
Yeah, you can trust me with your dog.
Is my dog going to get pregnant by your dog?
Well, I can't guarantee anything about that.
Because we need someone to take care of our dog while we go to Mexico.
Oh, you actually do need someone. Okay.
No, I'm joking. I don't need you.
Why can't you just bring your dog with you?
I'm pretty sure at the resort we cannot have dogs.
I'm hoping this person dies by trap. Because there's a trap.
I want to chip these. I chipped the one guy last night. Head asses. Oh no, you got trip his ass.
He's gotta get it away now.
That crap, no, he saw it.
Big sigh of relief from the defenders that breakaway was stopped. Good play until they got that challenge in.
Ah, bitch.
He's gonna make a change now. Lajikovsky. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here.
Underwear?
To make some progress. Now that's not!
Underwear.
He was trying to do. Passed it into the net.
Underwear.
Well off target.
Underwear. Yeah, just shoot him off. Come on, we're in Russia. Not
really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Jelinski.
Just choose your game mode.
Yeah, no, I'm just pushing him inside.
And they score! It's a really good goal.
What are you playing?
Chance on the weaker side, so fair play to him for doing that.
And
one team really on their game today, the other very off color.
Come on, you play Borderlands all day.
He's cut that out well read. Into the attacking third.
Did you really? Oh shit. No, me and Sharon can play Fortnite.
James Rodriguez.
What's that?
Linetti. Now this is an interesting attack.
Because I want to play for it.
It's a card. Elvis said when they do make the 1v1 thing or whatever, he wants the 1v1 you, Demi.
Wait, why? Why me?
He said he wants to also 1v1 me and me and Daniel together. Yeah.
He's probably gonna kill you, dude. Shut up. He's gonna take out the force first, and then he's gonna go for show. Yeah.
Hey, I could have a chance against Elvis.
Sean, like, freaking Elvis accidentally jumps into the storm like that one guy did, and then.
Looking for peace. Well, this attack, that's true.
Oh! Zelensky!
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair. But look at the scoreline.
Carlos Sanchez.
Good work, really, to read the...
Go, Krakowia. Krakowia. No. There's no skill. It's just...
He's checked.
Go.
He took the low road here, the low route, and it was the right route to get this goal.
Wow.
What?
No!
He is feeling that special delight at the moment.
No, screw this guy. Oh, he has 14 health. No.
Freaking heck.
I shot him with my hunting rifle and didn't die. Oh, he's dead.
If Daniel was gonna say, "Oh, I thought you were gonna play your match and then you're done," I was gonna say, "No, I'm not having even finished my match." I said 340 and did it pass 340? Head ass.
I like the look of this attack.
Hey, I want 340, man. You said, it was 240. It was 2:40, and I said an hour, and then you said at 3, you're gonna be done at 3, and then I said. Boy, you had ass, get out of here.
One team really on their game today.
You just don't pay attention.
James Rodriguez. I'm amazed, Alan.
Better quit. Because not gonna win.
When you talked about the teams at the start, very similar players, very similar stats going into the game, but it's turned out to be one sided.
Well, it has. I mean, the scoreline would suggest that.
Don't smoke. It's a joke.
He says don't smoke, but then he wants to become a drug dealer. Sean Perez is not a drug dealer.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna be a drug dealer. Run to the family.
Run to the family. His work rate, his runs off the
ball, and he's top class. Good position. They've worked this attack very well.
A quite a dangerous position now. I'm Simon Jackson, Brian Fulton. I apologize to the judge.
Nice nicely to a supporting player.
Fuck.
Lewandowski.
Oh, that guy committed suicide. Fuck.
I'm 12-0 Colombia, I feel proud.
There's another one for them.
It's certainly going to help the goal difference. It might be important at the end of the season.
He is important. When he retires, we're going to make him a gold statue.
What?
We're not going to mess up the statue like they did for Ronaldo. Say that. And then Sean's like, oh my god, Sean, just stop talking.
Is he like a Mexican soccer player?
No, he's a Portugal soccer player.
Oh, I thought he was a Mexican player.
Do you know Messi?
Yeah, I've heard of him.
Marcelo.
No, I've never heard of him.
Neymar. Junior.
No, never heard of him.
If you want to make a conversation with freaking Sean about soccer, please don't.
I don't want soccer to play it or anything.
You're Mexican.
I like cross country.
I just injured James. Oh, I feel sad. Please don't give me a red card. Please don't give me. Oh.
It's definitely a yellow in the mind of the referee. Definitely. Well, I think it questions you was. I mean, on another day.
Fine. Oh. Poor vaulting.
No.
Yeah. Vaulting. Why not? That makes sense though. Poor vaulting.
What?
Poor vaulting?
Numbers in this attack.
No, that's what he said, football, like, that's what we call it, because we're not in America.
I didn't say football.
Alright, whoever, I don't know, I didn't say football. Who said football, Daniel?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure Daniel is the only one who said football.
Oh, so Daniel is the only one, okay. No one said football.
No,
Daniel.
I didn't. No one.
I never said football.
You said.
And someone. Who said football?
Not me.
I never said